Cheers.
Does this look familiar? Y'all know what this means. Happy Saturday. It's tournament weekend. You ready, Mace? He's eating his donuts, strawberry milk, drinking your coffee.
Waiting for someone to share donuts with me.
Well, you might want to just grab that or they might be gone. There you go, Dad.
Prices.
We're ready. It's early. We had to wake up at 4:30 again this morning. Gotta love tournament early games.
We're getting an early draw lately.
Yeah, the 8 o'clock games are rough, and then coach wants them out there at 6:30. Yikes.
Get them ready. Gotta wake them up, otherwise they come out sleeping.
How you feeling?
Good.
This poor guy, I don't know if he has a cold or his allergies are just killing him, but... We just gave him an allergy pill. Hopefully that clears him up for at least the first game anyways, but we'll see. But we're about ready to head out. Ready? Nope, always. There it is. Get him.
Come on, country.
Let's go, country. Good job, boys. Keep that going. Good job, there you go. There you go, run it out.
RBI, kid!
RBI! Right, RBI. Mason, keep it up. Yes, Mason. Good job, boys. Good job, boys. Just won game one.
Oh, wow.
Mason's snacking it up. We got a 2-hour break, right, bud? Mason!
Watch our game. Let's do something else.
Mom, chose to walk Mason.
Go!
It's a hot pitch!
Done with baseball. For the day.
1-1. Lost the second one by one run.
Ugh, nail biter. Yep.
Should have had that one back. But boys battled all day. It was good to see. They fought hard. Won the first game. Battled. That's it. I mean, what else are you going to say?
How you feeling, Mace? You pitched good. You pitched better than you did last tournament. So that's good. Mm-hmm. Right? We knew you would. And how'd he hit?
Good. Yeah, hit the ball hard. I mean, when he
got a triple.
Yeah. He got intentionally walked, like you said, probably.
Intentionally
in the
walked, and then he actually walked.
Smashed the ball to left, but the kid made a good play. Smashed the ball to third. The kid made
play. That kid at third made an awesome backhanded play.
Yeah. So, I mean, what can you do? Kid makes a play. There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah. Tip your cap and go bat again.
On, yeah.
So, hey, hit the ball well. Whole team did, honestly.
Liking hard. Your new bat?
Yep.
Our whole team.
Sounds good.
Well. Yeah, it sounds sweet.
I know. All right. So that's it for now. Waiting for Papa and Bryce to come over, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Are they on this one?
I think so. And then we're going to probably go get something to eat.
Yeah.
While they unpacked the car, I ran upstairs and jumped in the shower because it was almost 90 degrees today at the ball game. And I sweat, it's hot. Dust everywhere, dirt everywhere. So I feel so much better I showered. But now I think it's time to get you stinky boys in the shower. It's been a long day.
An emotional day. Draining day.
Yeah. So let's shower. And even though it's only 8 o'clock.
Don't judge.
I think the Bebos are going to bed.
Don't judge.
So see you tomorrow. Bye.
Boom! Welcome to Sunday, Baseball Sunday. Ready?
Yes.
Let's do this.
Let's do
this! Yeah. Mommy's putting on her shoes, and he's gone. So we are...
He's back.
Oh, Eddie's back. Eddie's back. We're loaded up, waiting for Chris to put on her shoes, then we're going to grab the final pieces that we have to get, because the loading process takes like an hour and a half, but we're ready to rock, ready to play some baseball. Let's play.
Today, right?
Three to get to the championship, or two to get there, three to win. So, let's forget about that. Let's just win the one in front of us, the first game. Yes. One pitch at a time, kids. One pitch at a time.
Yes. Oh,
there it is, Mason.
Bo.
Watch out!
I'm going to help.
I'm going to help.
Here we go.
Boy, Ty.
Ty's good job.
There we go.
Do it again, Mace.
There you go. There it is.
One more, bud.
Here we go. Here we go, Mason.
There
we go.
Good
job,
Mace.
There
you go. Come get that. Go.
Get that country.
Way to go.
Two down,
boys. There we go.
Do it again, bud.
Way to go, Mason.
Live there, I'll make it.
Where are you going? Go down.
There it is. One more, bud.
Put on Monk, purple board.
Come get it, Ezra.
There you go, Mason.
All right, buddy. Good inning. Good job, boy.
One.
Whoa.
There we go. Get down. You got room, kid. You got room. You know where it's at now, kid. You know where it's at. Let's go.
Let's go.
Got room, kid. Got room. There we go. There we go. We're good. We're good. There we go.
Good job, boys. Just won one. Game one. Oh, everybody wants to be in it. Oh, get him.
Run it. Let's go.
Oh, man.
Let's go, William.
You're two for one, dude.
Yeah, rub it on, man.
Good job, bud. Keep it up. Yes, buddy, yes. Keep it up, Bevo. Boy. All right, Mason. Good job, Mason. Keep it up, bud. Strike him out.
There you go.
Oh. Keegan! Oh. How about?
Maybe it was the last one.
Sunday night. Obviously, we lost in the semifinals. So it was a good game. The boys battled. These two are exhausted. It's a typical Sunday night in the BO after a baseball weekend. Long weekend. And this one was...
That was brutal.
That's what I was going to say. This one was... That's what I was going to say. This one was draining because of how hot it was. So it was, yeah, I got farmer's tan, as they like to say. I call it the baseball tan. Cuts off right here at the sleeves, and then my ankles are the worst, my feet are the worst, but the boys battled. It was a good weekend of baseball, right, buddy?
Yeah. Okay.
So, what were you saying?
I said mine's bad.
Yes. We got to work on our tans. Woo!
To everybody that said hi, hi. Thanks for saying hi. You know, at one point, we were in the middle of a game, and it gets a little hairy because he knows that he's not allowed to say hi or say anything to you guys. Because we tell him he needs to focus on his game. It's not that he's being rude, but in between games, if we have downtime, feel free. He'll talk your ear off. Come talk to him. Come talk to Jack. You can come say hi to me if you want to. But during a game, Jack's focused. I'm focused on filming. Mason's focused on the game. So, but we appreciate you all saying hi. Just sometimes it's just hard for us to talk to you, and I just don't want us to come off like we're being rude or anything. But we have told him that that's just the way it has to be. But during our downtime, come over, say hi. We love taking pictures. It's all good.
I'm hanging out and talking to you guys, yeah.
Let's see, we have California team, hello. Texas team, hello.
Yeah.
Think of everybody that came up and said hi to us. So.
Yeah, and most of you guys are obviously, if you're in the baseball field, you play, you understand. So you know how it is. You're focused on the game. You're focused on doing your job. So it's the same thing for Mace and us. So like I said, absolutely, like Chrissy said, usually in between games, we're hanging out in between. We love saying hi. We love hearing how you guys did for the weekend. We love hearing where you're from and what position you play and all that stuff. So feel free to say hi anytime.
It's hot. We got our air on already.
I know. I don't want to talk about that. That's crazy. It's March.
It hit but 93 today, I think.
It did? Oh.
Yeah, I felt it.
All right, well, it's Sunday night. We are going to... Well, we stayed up until the sun went down.
I was ready to go to bed.
I wasn't sure that was going to happen, but we did make it till the sun went down. That's impressive. So that'll be a wrap on this weekend and lots of fun. So I don't know. We got some cool stuff coming up. We got spring break coming up. So we got good times and good fun coming soon.
Good night.
Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, comment something in the comment section. And don't check the eye in the sky for more awesome people adventures and the last 2 years ago adventures. And don't check out next time's adventures.